Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're gonna continue with the Kickstarter Watches to Look For series. For today, I have picked two fully funded campaigns with about 20 days left of each. So the first Kickstarter campaign is actually a brand from which I already own a watch. It's called TC-9. As you may or may not know, I own their titanium skeleton watch, which I'm actually selling. So if anyone is interested, please let me know. I'll leave my email in the description below. So this particular offering is for the TC-9 1970s bronze diver's watch. This particular model got a turtle case that is custom made by TC-9. This watch got a 45 millimeter case, but it's got short lug to lug at only 48 millimeters, which means it will sit comfortably on most people's wrists. It is powered by the Seiko NH35 movement. It's got a flat sapphire crystal. It is 300 meter water resistant. Now, there will be five dial options, and I'm actually going to go ahead and scroll down the screen so you can see them all. So this is option one, maybe? Yep. So this is option one here. Option two. Option two is right here, the blue dial. Option three, green dial, bronze case again. Option four, white dial. Ooh, this is probably my favorite one. Option five. Got the classic black dial. And there's some more photos here of the watch. And you can, again, get on their website and take a look at it. I'm gonna leave a link below in the description to both of these campaigns. What else? Let's get to the straps option. Okay, so all watches will come with a Horween strap, and they are amazing, by the way. If you have not experienced those straps, they're of really high quality. So that's a very good choice of TC-9. You will also have a choice to add an extra rubber strap for a small fee, or if they hit their stretch goal, which I actually think that they have, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I think they already have hit that stretch goal, if my currency conversion math is correct. And you should double check that, but yeah, so there you go. You get an extra strap for free, but make sure you double check that. I'm sometimes bad at math. All right, lastly, let's talk about pricing. Pricing is gonna be right here on your right. Okay, so this watch will cost you $263. Well, if you ask me, this is a hell of a deal. So here's what I think. If you're into bronze case diver watches, then you should 100% go for it. I'm not into bronze watches, so sadly, as good of a deal as this is, it is just not for me. But again, you can see right here, it's $263. There's 17 people that have backed this option. And then there's some more options here. I guess this is the special price. Okay, and then it's gonna go up to 288 maybe. Okay, and then two watches are gonna be $465. And there's only, oh no, there's four spots left for that one. All right. So let me know, what do you think about this one? Is this something that you would like. I think this campaign is pretty popular. There's a lot of market for those bronze watches. I just never got into bronze. I don't know why. I'm not a fan. But there's a huge market, so check them out if that's your thing. All right, so let's check out the next watch I have selected for today. All right, and let's scroll down here so you can see it. All right, so this one is called, and I'm gonna apologize in advance. I'm probably gonna totally butcher the name, so sorry about that. But I believe this is called Aigi, and it is brand from Norway. So I'm not 100% sure if I'm, you know, pronouncing it correctly, but I think it's Aigi. So they're offering two models. We have the Arctic Ocean with black wave dial, and you can really see the, I don't know if you can see the waves here, but pretty cool patterns. And then the second option is called Northern Lights. This is with green sunburst dial. Very nice. Now, they're both with a 43 millimeter dial, only 11 millimeters thick and 49 millimeter lug to lug. It's got a sapphire crystal, and it is 200 meter water resistant. And you also get 120 click bezel action and a screw down crown. So you get a lot. I mean, it's pretty standard features, but you know, it's pretty cool. Wait until you see what the price is for this one. All right, let me scroll down and show you some pictures. This watch, ooh, I like the black one, I think. See, that's another thing. I've never been a fan of green sunburst dials, but there's a huge market for those too. There you go. Okay, so you can see the patterns better here. Okay, you can definitely see the wave pattern here. Well, that's pretty cool. I think I'm interested. Oh, and you get an exhibition case too. That's pretty cool. Yeah, so there's an exhibition case, and that's always a nice touch. So guys, I think I really like the black wave pattern dial. What do you think? Should I get that? All right, let's talk about pricing now. So, let's see. Oh, wow. Okay. So I hopefully you're watching this as of today, because I checked this earlier and there was more spots left. So you can see on the right, but I'm gonna tell you either way. This watch is currently selling at only $210, but there's only six spots left at that price. And then it jumps to $231, which is still a great deal. I mean, you know, not a big difference there, but still, you know, $20 or so, it makes a difference. But yeah, I mean, watches like this usually cost around $350. You know, you get the standard features, the NH35 movement, the sapphire crystal, the nice bezel action, you know, those are pretty standard features, and they're usually around $300, $350. So this is a really good deal. So depending what your budget is, I mean, this is pretty cool deal. All right, what else? So that's about it about this watch. I'm gonna go ahead and scroll down some more. Yeah, there's the black one with a nice wave pattern. That's pretty cool. I wonder if this bezel is ceramic. That's probably too much to ask. I don't know. I'm gonna have to take a look at this. Okay, so here's your timeline. So right now we're in June, right? So they should be starting with production Depending if there's any delays or anything, you know, with the whole pandemic.